super hit. 77 WABC.
Hey! I feel like I could die. Bye-bye, my love, goodbye. I'm through with romance, I'm through with love, I'm through with counting the stars above. And here's the reason that I'm so free. My loving baby is through with me.
I won't be able to see you anymore. because of my obligations and the ties that you have. We've been meeting here every day. And since this is our last day together, I want to hold you just one more time. When you turn and walk away, don't look back. I want to remember you just like this. Let's just kiss and say goodbye.
To meet you here today, there's just so many things to say. Please don't stop me till I'm through. This is something I hate to do. We've been so long, I guess what we done, oh's wrong. Please, darling, don't you cry. Let's just kiss and say goodbye. Many months have passed us by.
I'm gonna miss you.
I'm gonna miss you. I can't lie.
I'm gonna miss you.
I've got ties, and so do you. I just think this is the thing to do. It's gonna hurt me, I can lie. Maybe you'll meet your
The Dupreez.
The Dupreez.
Did I say that right? The Dupreez?
The Dupreez.
The Dupreez.
The anyway, Dupreez.
We've got one of these for my friend Layla. So let's get to the appropriate. I'm talking into the microphone.
Yep.
And where is that? I know it's right there.
My request.
Yes, she asked for this classic by the Flamingos. And of course, we'll play it. And here we go.
Must be a kind of blind love. I can't see anyone but you.
Down and up, I like a seesaw, baby. When you said you'd be my baby,
your mind.
Friday.
It's the day we make up.
Saturday.
The day we break up.
Sunday.
Things are going all right.
Monday.
You want to start a fight.
You're young.
It's like a seesaw, baby.
Seesaw. Start a fight.
Thou shalt never love another.
And stand by me all the while.
And stand by me all the while.
Take happiness with the heartaches.
Take happiness with the heartaches.
And go through life wearing a smile.
And go through life wearing a smile.
And oh, how happy we will be if we keep the Ten Commandments of love. Love. Thou shalt always have faith in me.
Thou shalt always have faith in me.
In everything I say and do.
In everything I say and do.
Love me with all your heart and soul.
Love me with all your heart and soul.
Until our life on earth is through. Oh, how happy we will be if we the Ten Commandments of love. Love, oh sweet love, it's oh, oh so grand. You will find since the beginning of time, it has ruled in all the land. So come to me when I am lonely.
Come to me when I am lonely.
Kiss me when you hold me tight.
Kiss me when you hold me tight.
Treat me sweet and gentle.
Treat me sweet and gentle.
And always do what's right. Know how happy we will be if we keep the Ten Commandments of love.
The Ten Commandments.
Ah, yes. Harvey and the Moon Glows.
What's your name, scumbag?
Yeah, I'm still Ron Zoni, and we're still here on the Hank and Jim Radio Network. And that was two from the Moon Glows. After that request from Layla, let's see, what did we hear? We heard Seesaw and the Ten Commandments of Love. And I think if you listen to the lyrics carefully, they only list nine. I guess the tenth is sort of a fill-in-your-own sort of a thing. The Moon Glows, thank you. The Moon Glows in those days recorded for Chess Records, and let's hear something from a lady who also recorded for Chess Records back in those days. She was played by Beyoncé in the movie Cadillac. What was it? I forget now. It was like Cadillac Blues or something. You know, it was the story of Chess Records. Adrian Brody played Leonard Chess. I can't remember the name of the movie. I never did see it. But it's Cadillac something. Anyway, let's get to it.
R&I makes me happier than I ever been, than I ever been before.
Miss Etta James.
Oh, sometimes I get a good feeling, yeah. No.
Yeah.
I just wanna tell you right now that
ooh.
I believe, I really do believe that something's got a hold on me here.
Oh, it must be love.
Let me tell you now, I'm
end of the world. Maybe a socialite with long stringy pearls, but you got to serve somebody. Hey, you gotta serve somebody. Maybe the devil, maybe the Lord, but you gotta serve somebody. Rock and roll addict, prancing on the stage. Drugs that choke a man, women in the cage. Maybe a businessman, some high degree thief. May call your doctor, may call your chief. You got to serve somebody. Maybe a young Turk, maybe the head of some big TV network, maybe rich or poor, maybe blind or lame. He living in another country under another name, but you gotta serve somebody. Yeah.
Is that the great Etta James or what?
Miss Etta James covering the great Bob
Zimmerman. Yeah, Zimmy. And you will hear me talking here if I especially forget that the cam that I put on is a microphone. And if I don't mute it out, that's what happens. I have to mute out the microphone on the cam. So even though our microphones that we use to broadcast are turned off while we're playing the music most of the time. When I turned on the webcam, this one over here where I'm pointing my finger right at you, that one over there has a camera that has a microphone that has to be disengaged would be the correct term, one of many terms.
Disabled.
That too. So that is why you heard us.
Yes.
Well, me. Right?
Right.
Left?
Center.
Got it.
Dylan.
Zimmy.
Why not hear him himself? Back when Robin still liked him.
Early one morning the sun was shining. I was laying in bed. Wondering if she'd changed it all, if her hair was still red. Her folks, they said our lives together sure was gonna be rough. They never did like Mama's homemade dress. Papa's bankbook wasn't big enough. And I was standing on the side of the road, rain falling on my shoes, heading out for the East Coast. Lord knows I paid some dues getting through, tangled up in blue. She was married when we first met, soon to be divorced. I helped her out of a jam, I guess, but I used a little too much force. We drove that car as far as we could, abandoned it out west. Split up on the docks at night, both agreeing it was best. And she turned around to look at me as I was walking away. I heard her say over my shoulder, we'll meet again someday on the avenue. I had a job in the Great North Woods, working as a cook for a spell. But I never did like it all that much, and one day the axe just fell. So I drifted down to New Orleans, where I lucky with a be employed, working for a while on a fishing boat right outside of Delacroix. But all the while I was alone, the past was close behind. I seen a lot of women, but she never escaped my mind. And I just grew tangled up in blue. She was working in a topless place, and I stopped in for a beer. I just kept looking at the side of her face in the spotlight so clear. Later on when the crowd thinned out, I was just about to do the same. She was standing there in back of my chair. I said to me, don't I know your name? I muttered something underneath my breath. She studied the lines on my face. I must admit, felt a little uneasy when she bent down to tie the laces of my shoe. Tangled up in blue. A burner on the stove and offered me a pipe. I thought you'd never say hello, she said, you look like a silent type. And she opened up a book of poems and handed it to me, written by an Italian poet from the 13th century. And every one of them words rang true and glowed like burning coal, pouring off of every page like it was written in my soul. But me to you, Montague Street, the basement down the stairs. There was music in the cafes at night and revolution in the air. Then he started in the
Mr. Zimmerman.
Yeah, we go from one Bob to another. Mr. Seeger.
The guy from Motown.
And his band.
Silver Bullets.
Oh, yeah.
He's still the one?
He's still the same.
He's still the one.
From
like us,
fun.
We're still the one.
Oh, yeah. We'll be right back. Don't try this segue at home, folks.
Well, you can talk about your Julie and your Peggy Sue. You can keep your Miss Molly and your Mary Lou. When it comes to the chicken or the doing up, I got a girl they call the Queen of the Hopper. Well, I love my queen. Do you know who I mean? Sweet little 16. Yes, that's my queen. Well, she wears short shorts and a rock and roll shoes. You ought to see her dance to the Yellow Dog Blues. She's my sugar time baby, I'm a lollipop. And everybody knows I love my Queen of the Hopper. Well, I love my queen.
Bobby Darin for the boys and girls.
It is Bobby Darin from the Bronx.
From the Bronx, Mr.
The Bronx, right across the Whitestone Bridge, which is, let's see, right straight down here. Keep going right on down this way,
yes.
This way, and you will find some signs that will take you right to the Bronx.
You know what, Robin?
What's that?
It's midnight in New York City, and it's time.
Does that mean that I'm going to turn into a pumpkin?
I'm not going to touch that.
Okay, don't.
But it is the top of the hour, and it's time for another hour's worth.
Another one?
Wait the music.
Another one?
Let's get going.
Okay, do it.
The following program contains scenes and language of a frank and explicit nature.
Fuck.
Your discretion is advised.
It does?
Cut that shit out.
Damn.
The following program is brought to you in living color on NBC.
Does NBC know I just said fuck?
Radio?
I know. Shh.
What's your name, scumbag?
My name is Robin. What's your name, scumbag?
Hi, from New York.
This is the Hank and Jim Radio Network.
Blame Frank.
And
yes, here we are.
Another hour of music for the boys.
One more hour to go, Ronzoni. Then I'm throwing you the hell out of my house.
That's okay with me.
I'm just gonna say, get out, leave. I need to sleep.
Well, the seltzer.
So that's it. Get the out of my house at 1 o'clock.
Well, let's swing down Texas way for these boys. Shall we?
Let's go to Texas.
Let's.
everything, and that's a ghost ride, baby. Yeah, that's a thing. A ghost ride, baby.